Keith's about 100 yards behind me, up in the woods. I'm in the corner of his field over here, about 75 yards across from where he killed his drop time 9-pointer opening morning last year, Velvet Hunt. First afternoon of the opening day of 2021 Tennessee Velvet Hunt. See if we can't get one of these big boys to show up. Well, looks like that's going to do it for tonight. I'm going to have to run out of camera a lot. Got the big goose egg. Got a couple more minutes. Maybe something comes through. If not, see you on the next one.